not supposed to be here. Of course you deserve to be here. You made your choice. You deserve what you get.
Of your public records, along with the investigatory information about your private life. Well, you've got some secrets, don't you? Naughty. As the restraints make a signature impossible, please acknowledge that you consent to these collections. Thank you. I'm not bad looking, to be honest.
If you go for that type.
Well, I ain't never been that picky.
I just hate seeing their eyes.
Tell me, friend, who is it you think you are? most destructive thing you've done to the world. You have to release the past in order to embrace the future. Abandon your birth.
Yeah. It's a...
Listen to Mother. When babies are bad, Mother gets disappointed. And the third is up the bell!
Thank you.
You see what happens when children try to grow up before their time.
Huh.
job, work, your purpose. It's who the world thinks you are. This box contains your collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself. feel better. All reamed out, cleared, and ready. Everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. We're returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. This is exciting. What a gift. What an opportunity.
Basics
this is
under
your
belt, and then we can think about
meditation.
I will
be with you to offer guidance and advice. I'm always with you. This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. And don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of contemplation. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials. A safe and nurturing place where you can grow. Side
you
of this door
here,
is sovereignty.
You got that look about you.
Power. Tomorrow's history. You're on a rope over an abyss. From base and disgusting human to something far greater.
Encourages you to maintain a
trust in therapy. We're turning you into someone capable of walking through that door. Something wonderful.